My name is Tanisha Rahman. I am studying in class 5th B. Today, I am taking the interview of my father. Good morning, Papa.
Good morning.
I want to take your interview. Please have a seat.
Thank you.
What were the occupations of your parents?
My father was in police and my mother is housewife.
Has anyone ever saved your life?
No, not really.
What family trip do you remember most?
I most remember my trip to Himachal Pradesh, that is Dharamsala's place, where we enjoyed and we had a fantastic vacation.
What is the funniest family story you remember?
Funniest family story, that is my trip to Osia, where we did a dunes bashing. It was a very fun and very exciting experience we had.
Did you ever do anything naughty?
Yeah, I was very naughty in my childhood, but not really now.
What activities have you really enjoyed as an adult?
That is, I remember my memorable experience was snorkeling, which I did in Indonesia.
Have you met any famous people?
Yeah, I met famous people, couple of cricketers, celebrity cricketers, Sachin Tendulkar, Sourav Ganguly and Ajay Jadeja.
Did you and your friends have a special place to hang out? Tell about that.
Yes, me and my friends and colleagues went to pool party, which was most exciting party, day party we did, and very fun.
What advice would you give to new parents?
The new parents, basically, good luck for them, and they should take care of each other. And of course, whenever somebody is helping, they should take help as much as possible.
Happiness
is to connect with my mother, my family. That is more happiness. Always they are connected with me. And of course, my success. When I meet some target, it makes me very happy.
Thank you, Papa.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.